Have I been missing your letters? Did you write me at all? Or have I just forgotten how hard?
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is me, Priya, and I am back with yet another reaction video. So recently, the K-pop group ENHYPEN, they released their new single, which is Fever, and today I'm going to react on that video. So by now, the song has got around 9.6 million views, which is within like 5 or 6 days, and that is great. For a newcomer group, that is a great number. So before we move ahead, please do not forget to subscribe my channel, and let's get going. 1, 2, 3. This is Jisung, and he's my favorite in the group. Oh wow. Okay, so I just realized that the last video of ENHYPEN, which was Drunk and Dazed, so we reacted on that video as well, and I'll link it in the I bar. So in that video, they had this scene where they were dressed like prince. They all were dressed like the princes, and they have the similar scene in this video as well, and the costumes are also similar. So I am like considering that these two songs are related. Maybe their theories are related. You never know. Oh. I like the cinematography. सस्पेंस में बहुत छोड़ गया. Their voices are so amazing. मुझे अभी से goosebumps आ रहे हैं. Okay, so I am now 100% sure, like, this video and the Drunken Dazed video, they both are related. And the one thing which I loved in this video by now is their costumes. They have played so much in their costumes. So yeah, the stylist has done a very good job, and by now the lyrics are also pretty amazing. The set design is so amazing. Don't stop, good at all day, all day. Don't try, please shut up. Not yet, day, yeah, you're gonna baby. Oh, baby. Okay, so as I have already told that Jisung in this group is my bias, but lately Jake and Nikki, they both are bias wrecking me. They both are diverting my attention from Jisung. सॉन्ग्स इतने जल्दी खत्म हो जा रहे हैं ना, मतलब स्पेशली वो सॉन्ग्स जो मुझे अच्छे लग रहे हैं. ओह गॉड, सो देयर कोरियोग्राफीज आर टू गुड. मतलब मुझे एनहाइफन की डांसिंग स्किल्स पे तो कभी डाउट था ही नहीं, बिकॉज एज यू नो आई हैव फॉलोड देयर जर्नी थ्रू आउट द आइलैंड शो. सो आई नो ईच एंड एवरी मेम्बर के टैलेंट्स एंड उनके स्ट्रेंथ्स क्या हैं. So they all are such amazing dancers and they all have such amazing vocals. But especially in this video, apart from Hee-sung, Jay and Nikki, they have caught my attention and they have been bias wrecking me lately in this video as well as in the Drunken Dazed video. So yeah, मुझे ऐसा लगता है ना मैं धीरे धीरे OT7 हो जाऊंगी. Like I have become for BTS. In BTS V was my bias and now I am almost OT7. So NHYPEN ke saath bhi yahi hone wala hai. Just wait and watch, because they all are so amazing. And the lyrics for this song. This song has some great lyrics and some mysterious lyrics. So abhi tak main song ki theory figure out karne mein lagi hu, because I am pretty sure the both songs are related. सो आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू फिगर आउट द थ्योरी. अगर किसी को भी इसकी थ्योरी समझ में आ गई ना, प्लीज़ मुझे कॉमेंट सेक्शन में बता देना, सो दैट आई डोंट हैव टू यूज माई ब्रेन. थोड़ा ज़्यादा खर्च हो जाता है ना दिमाग. सो आई होप यू लाइक दिस सॉन्ग एंड यू लाइक माई वीडियो एज वेल. एंड इन दिस डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन प्लीज़ टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ. बाहर मत जाइए, प्लीज़ अपना ख्याल रखिए. एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू लाइक माई वीडियो. डू कॉमेंट डाउन इफ यू वॉन्ट मी टू रिएक्ट ऑन एनी अदर वीडियो. एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड शेयर माई वीडियोज विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, ta-da! पहले बता वीडियो में भी बाल ठीक लग रहा है, मेरे को अजीब से लग रहा है. Hello, this is me, Priya, and ये रिएक्शन वीडियो में पिछले वाले वीडियो के मोड में चल रही हूँ अभी भी.